Thank you. did. I made it to Vestland's main entrance. Are you on your way here? Something's wrong. Vestland still isn't responding, and I am unable to get in. I'll investigate while you get here. Over and out.
There you are. This is Vestland. Obviously a highly secured facility. Grunts like me don't have the required clearance. However, those damn machines do. I've seen them. I had a look at one of the dead machines. I found this access card. It's damaged, but I think that's how they're able to get in. If you can find more, I think we can put together a complete access card and use it to get in. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to make contact with command. It worked. Okay. Our first objective is to turn the power back on. We need to find the generator room. Let's split up to cover more ground. And stay out of trouble.
Let me know what you find in there. If you find anything. And watch your back. Okay? I need you. Over and out.
Corporal Pavel Svoboda, Minkin Command. The enemy is approaching and about to engage us. We require urgent reinforcements. Repeat, urgent reinforcements. Respond, over. We have a visual. 4, 5 machines approaching. We won't be able to hold Saltumstugan much longer. Respond, over. Platoon, get ready!
Kid! Engaging several hostile machines over here. They are everywhere. Enemy neutralized.
So far, no trace of any living person, military or civilian. I don't like this at all. Located the command center. Going in. It's completely empty too. I repeat, the whole bunker is empty. Do you copy? Over.
Copy that. Then it's just us who are left. For all we know, everyone else is free.
Okay, the power's back. Good work. Get back up here and join me in the command center. Over.